So typically our tendency is to drag the second 16th note of a phrase, and that's one of the reasons why people really struggle to play fast. So this rhythm is gonna fix that issue and it's gonna help you play double time a lot more effectively. So now this continuous rhythmic pattern is going to be flipped, so we'll play a 16th note, then a dotted 8th note. That's gonna sound like this. 1, 2, 3,